No, Ryan, can we please not right now? Charm, no. Magna Zone. Okay. Oh, it has the sturdy ability. Hypno. And there goes Muck. Alright, what else do we have here? Free EXP smalls. There we go. The Papatas. Electric Paratite. Thank you.
Coffee task has been caught.
Overheat, nice. Couple of gimme ghoul coins. And a wild Murkrow. Or Haunchcrow, yeah. But there were also Murkrow there. Level 45 Kufon. Where's the Caparaja going? Get back here. Oh, I think I'm right near another team's star base. Critical capture, nice! We have a Glalie over here. Okay, let's see. Let's take a look at the map here and see exactly where I am. The ferry base for Team Star. Alright. Golduck, can you stay in the ball this time, please? Thank you. Fire Blast. I guess I'll get rid of Hex. And Larry wants to do Hyper Beam. Well, we are absolutely going to do Hyper Beam. I'm not going to take on the base right now. Let's see, I have an item over here that I... Oh! Okay, I guess I am... going to be over here. Sure, I guess. I'm just curious, when does Dino get its final evolution? Because I think where I have it now, I think is its second stage.
the guard has been dealt with. Okay, well, I'm not gonna do this yet. I want to do is explore a little bit more on this pathway. Plus, there are some Pokemon I haven't caught yet, like this Lurantis. Goffatel. Alright, so I only have one ghost move now on Barney, which is fine. So we have a Vespaquin over here. Just catching one in the wild is better than trying to get a female Comey. But it breaks free right away. And there's something down there at the end of the path. Well, I'll get to that after I fight this office worker, Esther, who has a Medicham. Level 45. A Hoppip, level 47. Wait, Where did it go? You disappeared on me. No! There was a Chansey that was over here and it despawned. We have a Dedenne over here. Dive ball. Max potion. There's the Chansey. Which I already have. Takedown doesn't work when I'm part ghost. I kind of don't need Grievard in the way right now. Well, I can get the Skinny Ghoul coin. Don't go away, no! Well, let's fight this person. Tatiana Wigglytuff. Level 50. This ought to be interesting. Rumpig. Wow. Krikatoon. Kilowattrel, which I don't have, but now I do. Is that a Gyarados I'm seeing there? Yes, it is. Dragon Dance, okay. All right. I think I'm gonna end this episode here and we'll do the Team Star Base, the fairy one, next time.